name is Ashita. I'm from class 40. Today I'm going to speak a few words on robot and robotics. Any automatically operated machine that replaces human effort, it may not resemble human being in appearance or perform function in a human-like manner. By extension, robotic is engineering discipline dealing with design, construction, and operation of robots. The concept of artificial human predates recorded history, but the modern term robot arrived from Czech word robota. The plain robot were manufactured human had fleshly abducted by factory owner until they revolted and unlimited destroyed humanity. Well, all the biological monster like by Shelley, Frankenstein, Gravity, or Mechanical was not specified, but Mechanical alternative inspired generation of inventors to build